He was one of Roswell's most wanted, and now he's wanted no more. That's because Roswell police say they got a tip through Crime Stoppers just before noon yesterday about the whereabouts of Joseph Sanchez. We're told they found the 19-year-old at a Roswell home. When they tried to arrest him, Sanchez attempted to escape through a window but was captured. Police say in March, Sanchez shot 25-year-old Amber Romero, who survived.